In 1996, the nearly complete male skeletal remains of Kennewick Man, sometimes referred to as the Ancient One, were inadvertently discovered near Kennewick, Washington. The skeletal remains have been a subject of scientific study and controversy. The remains of Kennewick Man are estimated to be around 9,000 years old, making them one of the oldest and most complete skeletons discovered in North America. He was a stocky, muscular man about 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing about 170 pounds. His age at death was around 40. The physical features of the Kennewick Man have been a topic of debate among scientists. The archaeologist James Chatters initially described the skull as Caucasian and produced a reconstruction of his face, famously suggesting that Kennewick Man looked a bit like the actor Patrick Stewart. But subsequent craniometric analysis affirmed Kennewick Man to be more closely related to circumpacific groups such as the Ainu and Polynesians than he is to modern Native Americans. These discoveries raised questions about the ancestry and history of the early human populations in the Americas. In 2015, a comprehensive DNA analysis was conducted on the Kennewick Man's remains. The results revealed genetic affinity with Native American populations, particularly those from the Columbia River region. These findings suggested that the Kennewick Man belonged to an ancestral population that contributed to the genetic ancestry of some Native American tribes. In 2017, the United States Army Corps of Engineers, which had custody of the remains, transferred them to the Confederated Tribes of the Colville Reservation. The repatriation marked the end of a contentious chapter in the scientific and legal history of Kennewick Man, offering Native American tribes the opportunity to rebury their ancestor according to their cultural practices. It's important to note that race is a complex social construct that does not have a direct correlation with genetics. The term Caucasoid is often used in anthropological and forensic contexts to refer to certain physical characteristics associated with populations from Europe, Western Asia, and North Africa. However, it is not an accurate or meaningful classification for ancient or indigenous populations in the Americas. In summary, while there have been differing interpretations of the Kennewick Man's physical characteristics, genetic analysis indicates a connection to Native American populations rather than a Caucasian ancestry. The Kennewick Man's so-called Caucasoid, like physical features, are probably due to their connection to the Pleistocene ancient North Eurasian gene pool.